Like a bottle in the government, while people rapping the pay rent. mornings now. News every day, fresh around in the free crowd. It's in the headlines, the papers all screaming out loud. But you blissfully all got your blinds down. But you gotta make a living. I know I hear what you say. And then I will be forgiven. Employment, talking with your mouth, but you don't get the point yet. We all stare at the same vets. Homeless on the street, living life in the toilet. Why you pay for your own fence? I like it, I'm not balanced, but the family's living intense. Smiling eyes are uneasy. Clowning every day with the keys to be sleazy. But you gotta make a living. I know I hear what you say. Then I will be forgiven. When you're up on your way. And then I will be forgiven. I know I hear what you say. That you gotta make a living. Anyway, every day. Feeling out there, doing all right? Thank you so much. Just want to give it up one time, quick, but never to be forgotten. Preach Freedom on the other stage over there right before us is just a pure indoctrination of everything that's good about music. Just to be presented with Preach Freedom and Connect and that vibe, we're always just so, we feel so good when we meet up with those splendid musicians and spirit movers.
Bye.
you so much. Giant Panda Gorilla Dub Squad, we got a new album coming out that we're really excited about. We worked hard on it, and it's coming out in September. We're having a big party in Rochester, New York. September 10th. Put it in your mind. We're going to be playing with our brother-sister band Thunder Body for the first time. And there's going to be serious universal swirls going on, so come get to it. We have tickets available with us, is the other thing about that.
Thank you guys. One, two, three. so far to go.
Come a long way.
Yes, all along.
Cause you're the one I've
been dreaming of.
Yeah.
That travel dream from the water. Yeah.
Yeah.
That travel dream from the water.
Up
ahead,
see the beauty
that you possess.
Feeling tired,
gonna get scared.
Yeah,
dream and travel, dream from the water.
Yeah,
yeah, dream and travel, dream from the water.
Yeah,
travel. Friends I know, it's no like a vine, it grows only to around the sun again. In the path we go, between the sun and the moon we go, only to be born again, around the sun again. I never want to slip past, I never want to think too fast. It's more a circle than a line, I know. If you love and live and show some signs,
show some signs. Thank you.
other men out.
My mind was rich,
your body in doubt.
No women of relation, what it's all about. I'm still here crying. Caught in the trenches of this life, there's an emptiness that brings light to all of those who got nothing. Caught in the trenches of this life, there's an emptiness that brings light to all of those who lost everything. Thank you.
the cops cause it smells like ganja. They're calling up the cops cause it smells like ganja. Oh, they're breaking up the party cause it smells like ganja. Breaking up the party cause it's
born and raised. And let's just say if that shit was legal, I probably would have been getting a lot better weed there. It's your turn. Let's sing this one here.
Hey, they calling up the cops cause it smell like...
All right, all right, all right.
They're calling up the cops cause it smell like, yes, yeah. They're breaking up the party cause it smell like.
All right, this is the last one.
Yeah, yeah, don't break up my party if it smell like.
Tony just moved to Amherst, New York. Look for him at your local Wegmans.
It's a war of culture, politics, religion. Struggle of our soul. Nations rise, nations fall.
Thank you.
this feeling.
Love Squad from Rochester, New York. Thank you so much.
Sense of me, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. Oh, life's been so good since I got to meet you. Oh, my heart beats every time I see you. Under the sunlight, shepherd, sense of me, yeah, yeah. Since I got to meet you, oh, my heart beats every time I see her under the sunlight, Chevron sense of me. Yeah, 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 yeah. Life's been so good since I got to meet ya. Oh, my heart beats every time I see ya. Under the sunlight, Chevron sense of me. Yeah, yeah. Since I got to meet ya.
I know I'm gonna sing.
And thanks to all the special folks who put on this event. This was all just wilderness sitting here. If music happens here, did anybody hear it? Well, you're here to hear it. Thank you for your spirit.
Take your place.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Make it better, people. Go out there. Go out there and make it better. Don't make it bad. Don't make it worse. Just make it better.
Thank you. pay.
Yodo.
Yes.
I think it was about 7 or 8 years ago at a little place called Club Infinity. I had a band called Hedy Lamarr, and I think we opened for Yodo back then. And we also opened for Giant Panda Gorilla Dub Squad about 6-7 years ago.
It's a hell of a show.
It was love at first sight.
History, ladies and gentlemen, history. It's always happening, history. It's always happening. You can be on the right side, you can be on the wrong side. There's never knowing where you're gonna be until it's too late to decide. In 1816, around then, my family moved right to these parts, these very woods about Ishaway, Franklinville. It was only in my generation that my pops moved from Buffalo to Rochester. East Aurora represent.
In these very woods.
We just got to find out that our old white ancestor from right around here, we didn't know what our family did, you know, but he was actually, we found out, a station master for the Underground Railroad, which was something that was, you could be killed for doing that at that time, you know? Just to forward the lives of some other people because, you know, he knew it was the right thing to do. I'm really proud of him that he did that against all odds. But we got situations like that today, people. You just might not be able to see it that way, but it will be looked upon that way one time. So just think about it, you know? People risking their life every damn day for other people. God bless.
Since I was a youth, my papa told me not to play with girls. And now I'm old and I see the truth, see the truth. And everybody seems to got one, said they seem to got one. So if you see me on the streets and you wanna get wise with me, give it a try. I'll put on my 45. Oh, what the big girl? With my 40.
Guys. Well, okay. Okay.
Yo, is this guy Danny Keller to the left of me not incredible or what? Is this guy incredible? He's one of the most incredible people I've ever seen in this world.
Gee, thanks.
He's from around these parts. I don't know what they put in the water, but we couldn't get off stage without letting him play guitar again and saxophone maybe.
Thank you. guys. We love you. Peace.
Go Bills.